Rescuers say it was a confronting scene. Three bodies found near a capsized boat, while two survivors clutched to the overturned wreckage off Newcastle. It all unfolded mid-morning. Tonight, the teenage girl and another man are recovering in hospital. Water police waiting to speak to them to figure out what happened.
Upside down, its hull protruding above the water. The 12-metre catamaran had capsized. Rescued after clinging to the boat, a 14-year-old girl and a 45-year-old man, fortunately wearing life jackets.
Three other people were located in the scene and recovered by New South Wales Marine Rescue. Each of those people had died.
The two survivors were winched to safety.
Copy. Clear to winch. Yep. Clear to winch.
And taken to John Hunter Hospital by helicopter. The day might have looked perfect for sailing, but the swell was strong and the westerly wind was powerful. The catamaran was travelling from Shoal Bay inside Port Stephens to Edelong on the central coast when it flipped 13 nautical miles off Stockton Beach on Newcastle's northern edge. It must have unfolded too quickly for the three older crew members in their 60s and 70s, apparently unable to get clear of the rigging and the sails of the upturned boat.
There was quite a lot of debris and ropes in the water. It was quite rough sea conditions.
The bodies were recovered late this afternoon, a confronting experience for the rescuers.
They were found to be... They were unable to be retrieved.
The boat is still floating offshore. It will be monitored overnight and may be salvaged tomorrow. Police now relying on the two survivors to help determine exactly what happened.
And Nine reporter Alex Bernhardt is at Shoal Bay this evening. Alex, this is obviously heartbreaking for the local residents.
Good evening to you, Pete. It absolutely is. But this community is doing everything it possibly can to support the two survivors who are recovering in hospital tonight. Pete, Port Stephens is a small community, but it is a very strong ocean community. It is popular for boaties, and certainly, Pete, it'll serve as a strong reminder tonight that no matter how experienced you are, Pete, the ocean can be incredibly unpredictable.
All right, Alex. Thank you.